Hi students, welcome to English class. Today's topic, notice writing. Notice writing is one of the important questions that comes for ICSE board exam. It carries 5 mark. Let's see how we can easily score this 5 mark. Question, your school is hosting an inter-school debate competition. Write a notice for your school informing them of the event. How we'll do the notice writing is, first we need to write a catchy title, an attractive title related to the question asked, that is inter-school debate competition. So at first, on the top, first of all, we need to write one catchy or attractive title related to inter-school debate competition. Let's analyze what is written here. Inter-school debate competition. The attractive title given for inter-school debate competition is War of Words. If you write this attractive title, you will get 1 mark there. After that, you can write the title as what is given in the question paper. It is about inter-school debate competition. So you can specify that inter-school debate competition. If you simply pick and write that part, again, you will be given 1 mark. I told you it is out of 5 mark. So for the catchy or the attractive title, 1 mark. And for writing the main title as what is given in the question paper, that is inter-school debate competition, another 1 mark. After that, you are supposed to write the date. Dear students, what you need to keep in mind when you are writing date is that the date which you put on the notice or when the event will take place should be the date which comes at least 1 or 2 weeks after present day's date. Suppose if today is 26th of April, the date which you give should be something in the month of May. That is 1 or 2 weeks after April. That is, it should come in the month of May. One more thing, when you are putting date, see that it is not a holiday date. It should not be a date when there is a public holiday. It should be a working day date. Always keep in mind to put date 2 weeks, at least 2 weeks after the present day's date. So how the format of writing date is? Day, date, month, year. On 8th May 2020. After that, you have to write the time. Time also, what you need to keep in mind is, it should be within the school hours. From 9 a.m. to 12 noon. Or you can say 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. It should be something within the school hours. It's better you write the time within the school working time. After that, you have to write the venue. Venue, it could be divided to 2 parts, sub-venue and main venue. Sub-venue can be in the form of auditorium, hall, playground or wherever the event takes place. And the main venue can be the name of school or the place where the function takes place. So here it is inter-school debate competition which is going to happen in your school. So the venue should be something which is your, should be somewhere in your school itself. So let's divide the venue to 2 parts, sub-venue and main venue. At Centenary Hall, St. Hilda's School. If you write Centenary Hall, that is for the one venue, half mark, and for the next venue, another half mark. You have to write 2 venues. Only if you write 2 venues, you will be provided full 1 mark. So how we will sum up the notice finally is, just sum it up within few words. All pupils of classes 9 and 10 who wish to participate are to give their names to Mrs. Baker on or before 1st May 2020. That is the deadline. When you should give date should be a date before the day when the event take place. Here the date of event is 8th May. So it should come, it should be a date before 8th May. And it should be a date after present day's date. Always consider that when you write the notice. So I'll sum up the mark distribution once more. For the attractive title, War of Words, 1 mark. For writing the same title as what is given in the question paper, Inter-School Debate Competition, another 1 mark. For writing date, that is the date which comes at least 1 or 2 weeks after present day's date, you will get half mark. For writing time, 9 a.m. to 12 noon, another half mark. For writing the two venues, 1 mark. So altogether, 4 mark till the venue. And for summing up the matter within one sentence, you will be given 1 mark. And thus, the total is 5 mark.